almost certainly army general purpose heavy tractors from the 1950s. These also would have been petrol engines because the army at the time was standardizing everything on petrol to try and operate a one fuel policy.
Set at right angles to the load of logs, which is undoubtedly going to get the winch rope out on that. And
the 20s up to the 50s on petrol.